Hey everyone, and welcome back to Wondershare Repairit. In today's video, I'll guide you through the fresh features of the brand new Wondershare Repairit 6.0. As you know, with every update, there's always something to be excited about, and we've really pushed the envelope with this latest update by adding some powerful tools and improvements that I think you're really going to love. So whether you're a long-time user or just considering your options for file repair, this video will help you take things to a whole new level, and I can't wait to show you what Repairit 6.0 can do. But before we get into it, make sure you give this video a like and subscribe to our channel so you never miss out on tech updates just like this. Okay, let's get started. If you're new around here, let me catch you up on what Repairit has been up to before we jump into the updates for version 6.0. Wondershare Repairit is a game changer for anyone dealing with corrupted videos, photos, documents, or even audio files. It can fix everything from PDFs and Word documents to heavy 8K videos without risking your data. So it's quickly become the go-to tool for professionals and everyday users alike. But just when you think that it's as good as it can get, Wondershare decides to spice things up by creating Repairit version 6.0. Basically, version 6 takes everything that was great about the previous versions and amps it up. We're talking enhanced features, even smoother operations, and some exciting new capabilities that I can't wait to show you. So if you thought Repairit was impressive before, you're going to love what's coming up next. Wondershare has really stepped up the game with this latest update, so let's take a look at what's new in version 6.0 and explore the details of each new feature. For starters, Wondershare Repairit version 6 is leading the way in becoming the first tool that can actually repair GoPro gyroscope data. For all you adventurers using GoPro cameras, this means you can now adjust the parameters in tools like Gyroflow and GoPro Player to stabilize your videos. It's no exaggeration to say that it's a game-changing feature, and it's certainly revolutionizing action footage. Next up, we now have support for the braw format. If you're using Blackmagic design cameras, you know how important this is, as this format is key for filmmakers who need that raw video capability for better post-production flexibility. And for those unfortunate moments where power outages corrupt your files, Repairit version 6 now supports DAT video format repair, which is a lifesaver for anyone who's lost Canon camera footage due to sudden shutdowns. As you can see, these updates are pretty exciting, and we're only just getting started. Repairit version 6.0 is the first piece of software to offer a PPTX rewriting and repair solution that goes beyond just pulling out text and media from a damaged PowerPoint file. Even if a file has severe damage, this new solution can rewrite some data, giving you back more of your original content than ever before. This can be handy for anyone who's ever faced the frustration of a corrupted presentation hours before a big meeting, because it makes that disappointment a thing of the past. In just a few clicks, you can now fix the file and go on with your presentation like nothing happened. The update also includes support for repairing HEIC format images, the high efficiency format used by newer iPhones and iPads. And for Apple lovers, there's also more good news too, because Repairit version 6 now supports the iWork Office Suite, which includes Keynote, Pages, and Numbers. So whether it's a presentation, a document, or a spreadsheet, you're covered. What if I told you that Wondershare Repairit version 6.0 now supports virtually every piece of mainstream recording equipment out there? Well, it's true. From professional cameras by Sony, Canon, and Nikon, to action cameras like GoPros and drones from DJI, this is the only piece of software you'll need. What this means is that version 6.0 is your one-stop repair shop that's ready to fix footage from any device. So whether you work in security or you're just someone that likes using dash cams, you'll be glad to know that Repairit version 6 supports all major monitoring and recording equipment brands. And for the creators out there, if you're using screen recording tools like Loom, OBS Studio, or Camtasia, Repairit version 6 has got your back too. Now let's move on to a special update specifically for MacBook users. For Mac users, you can now get a smoother experience than ever before because Wondershare has taken things to a whole new level with this latest update. Installation speeds are up by 85%, startup speeds are up by 73%, and file adding speed is up by a whopping 97%. This means less waiting and more doing. In short, Wondershare Repairit version 6 is an effective tool tailored to meet the needs of anyone who values their data. Whether it's lost footage from your latest adventure, a corrupted work document, or even a family video that just won't play, Repairit version 6 promises not just to restore your files, but to bring them back better than ever. Thanks for tuning in to today's video. If you're as excited about these new features as I am, don't hesitate to try out Repairit version 6.0. And remember, if you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and drop a comment down below with your experiences or any questions. I can't wait to hear how Repairit version 6 works out for you, and I'll see you in the next video.